Earl Thomas was in the fourth grade when he began to understand the competitive fire that burns inside of him, his madness he sometimes calls it. Earl Thomas was in the fourth grade when he began to understand the competitive fire that burns inside of him, his madness he sometimes calls it.